and economic development, and agreed that their two governments would remain in close touch to enhance their mutual understanding. The warmth in the relationship between these two great nations is evident in the meetings between their two leaders. Meetings which show that new beginnings, based on common ideas, can lead to friendship.